Welcome back, YouTube. My name is TTGO Rikusen. Today we're playing Far Cry. As you know, we left off at the arena or whatever the heck that place may have been. Well, yeah, we're doing this. At my feet, in the ground. There was supposed to be something. I don't know what. Where is it? In the sand. Come on. Where is it? I'm about to die. Oh god, I have no idea where it's at. I'm so going to die. I can't find it. Quick. This will help. Crap! Oh crap. Ammo? Any ammo? I need it! It's just supposed to be round one. Where's the ammo? I need ammo. Shotgun. I don't have a shotgun. By that note, I think I'm royally screwed. I don't have any ammo. I don't know where the... whatever the hell that thing was. Told me in the sand, it'll be buried in somewhere. Where is it? Here? That's not it. I don't care if you don't like my show. There we go. Heal. Oh god. Where is it? Oh, that's right. I think I already picked that up. Never mind. I said to run around and knife the other guys, don't I? Yep, there it is. Run up, take out this guy. Come on, don't die. Ajay, you can do it. Oh crap. Grenades, ooh. Shotgun, do I want to go that? Where are they coming out from? Kill him. There we go. Where are they? Okay. Where's the last guy? Ooh. Assault rifle ammo, so on and so forth. Reload. Please. That rebellion is not going to end. Where are they coming out from? There we go. There's him. Oh god, my headset just died again. Yep, so dead battery. This is not good. Not good. I can't hear. Taking out the giant. Big kitty! I'm scared. Ooh, god. Heal. I can't hear. I really can't hear. But please, yes, I'm going to walk back along. Thank you. Okay, running back. Ammo. Or health. Whatever that may have been. There we go. Okay. So, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I've got my battery replaced and now I can actually hear what's going on. What is this? Another... Yeah, that's another assault rifle. Okay. So what... What, they want me to die? Wait, what? Wait for the next what? Let's pick up some ammo. There is one more challenge to face. Let the final round begin. Ooh, took more health. I should have probably saved that last grenade. Oh fuck. Okay. Quick, pick you up. One, pop out. Ooh, that explosion. Shit. Heal. Going this way. Going around. Run. Where is he? You die. Really? What? Heal. Now. I am honestly not I'm not enjoying this. Actually, I am enjoying this by a lot. Heal. Now. Where is the... There he is. Really? They kidnap him and force him to fight. And at the very end, they're all cheering for him, even though, like, some of them hate him for being Ajay Gale. I'm not gonna lie, though, that arena was actually pretty fun. Liberate the outposts across Kira to unlock quests, which I should probably start doing some of those quests.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
Okay.
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
You more than I. I'm actually just being forced to do your shit. You, on the other hand. Yeah. Okay. Mouth of Madness.
It's the son of Mahan.
Can I go back in? Okay, so I can actually do that again if I really want to. So, yeah. There's gonna be some censoring. I can definitely tell you that now. There is definitely going to be some censoring. Okay, so let's see what to do. Pagan's Wrath, hunting supplies. blah, blah, blah. Alright, so what am I supposed to do next? Go back over to Yogi and Reggie, I guess?
I have no choice! It's a murder, not a hunter!
Hello.
There's one, supposedly there's another one down here. Okay, how do I get back to up to Yogi and Reggie? Fast travel is unlocked right here. Can I just fast travel there? No, I actually have to travel my way all the way back up. God. Oh, well, that's not going to be fun. Do I go this way, though? That's... it was supposed to be this way. I have a feeling there's going to be some demon fish in here. So let's swim out as fast as I possibly can. Yeah, this is definitely a lot more fun of a game than what I thought it would be. I mean, yeah, I'll admit, I was kind of skeptical about the game, especially with the way that... Oh, how the hell am I supposed to get up there? Especially with the way that Assassin's Creed came out. So, yeah. Not to mention, Ubisoft really hasn't been doing that good of a job with some of their games lately. And I'm sliding all the way down. Great. Okay. Yeah, that's just my opinion. I can definitely tell you now, some stuff is definitely going to get censored. I didn't think anything would really need censoring at the beginning. But now I can definitely say that for certain, that some of this stuff is, yeah, not appropriate for all ages.
To give you a tour of my vaults one day. Right now, I'm looking at all the wealth of Kirot. Gold medallions, ivory statues, jade carvings, such delightful trinkets. The Golden Path says I stole its wealth, but I did no such thing. They robbed themselves for centuries instead of putting it to good use. I, on the other hand, have been selling off whatever I can to the West, and whatever I can't, I melt it down and make something a little more contemporary. There's the lesson.
Damn.
For you,
I miss.
People are hypocrites, and they all want someone to blame for their shit-filled lives, and they never want to accept their share of the responsibility. The next time they are whining about building schools or clinics, remember, they've been hiding away their fortune in dusty old monasteries for centuries.
So actually, I have something to correct, I guess. I'm actually going to go around, look at other people's videos, see if anybody else has been... see if anybody else has been, you know, kind of censoring certain parts of Far Cry. And yeah, if I think that it's not really worth it to censor it, then I won't censor it. So, I should have probably taken that car back there. I mean, that would really speed things up. And also, let's see. Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can find a rhino somewhere. Let's see. How far am I from the actual Asian rhino nest? Sorry to say, but I will be taking the car. I'm near bear territory, which, if I remember right, I do in fact need bear skins for the heavy ammo bag. The Asian rhinos for now are my main concerns, so wild boar, dholes. Alright, so I guess for the Asian rhino, I'll probably have to travel over towards here at some point. See, I'm still trying to think of other topics to talk about. I could just go back over to the whole, like, video game topic. talk about that one series that I personally really enjoy, Beatmania, but I mean, I don't think anybody really wants to hear me talk about that. Because, like I said, unless you're fairly... Oh, what's it called? Well, I personally can't really think of the proper words to actually state it. Unless you're willing to put in a lot of time, and I mean a lot of time, into this game, think you have the proper hand-eye coordination, so on and so forth, then yeah, you really don't want to go around and play that game. Because trust me, it can be very painful. The reason why I say painful is because, one, you're using your fingers to play this. Not a controller, not anything. You're using your actual fingers, arms, so on and so forth. Not to mention, you're gonna have to keep your eyes open for, I'm not sure how much time, really. Some songs kind of vary in length. Some of them are, what, like, 2 minutes long. Some of them are 1:30. But I mean, playing it for 3 straight rounds, which at that point would be like, what, 5 minutes at the very least? 4 minutes? Yeah, it can vary quite a bit. Then again, I guess that can also be said about CSGO, and like, who knows what else.
He made trouble, and it's Yogi, you cunt.
I still want to shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
We're trapped in this bloody country, like you, or I can nick your passport, and they're getting us to fuck over folks, like you.
And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow.
Cows, right, cows,
What did they do?
There's 10 million hits on YouTube so far.
Really?
Yeah, it was, okay, look, we thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was gonna throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. Wow. That's why you bet against him.
Technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37.
Yeah.
Right. Just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle.
Oh, we're very impressed.
With his tackle?
With his fighting, you tit. It was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi.
Wow.
Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Wow. This is funny.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah. We're nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
So yeah, I guess that Jay has his house back.
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes, clever clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth
telling. Oh God.
Yeah, drugs, intrigue, danger, it's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairat.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and we were eager to sample the local horticulture scene.
Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our mincers.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La.
Oh, God.
It's like a... the ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat.
And yeah, it's more like the ghost that never was. So it's like Schrodinger's cat.
I mean, the thing is,
Schrodinger's Kairat.
I personally don't do any type of drugs. That's just me. If you guys do drugs, that's perfectly fine. You do what you want to do.
So the guru told us.
I just say be careful with what you do.
And when he was there, he nipped a few butts.
This was all made possible through a mystical tanka that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right. But not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
A cave with a scary door.
Right, really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do not enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from it.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, and bring us back a few buds, yeah?
Ah, he basically just kicked them out of his own house. Nice. Real nice. I personally have no idea how far I'm supposed to go and what is that over there? Oh god, yeah, slid down a freaking hill again. Well, at least I covered like, what, 200, 300 meters? It's not that bad. Actually, please tell me I now have a fast travel back up to that place. Nope, no fast travel. Ooh, Mohan Gale's journal. That is definitely gonna be a fun read. But yeah, so far I'm personally really enjoying this game. I was going to say something, but then it completely slipped my mind. Crap. Great, I slid down. Protect against attacking me. Yeah, I'm kind of a little too far from that now. And it's definitely not them. They can take out that eagle themselves. Oh god. Ah, tree. Wow. And parachute. Okay. So yeah, I'm actually trying to find other things to talk about. It's just I'm not really sure what to talk about. It's on the tip of my tongue occasionally. Oh god, I died. Well, that's my stupidity. Actually, I guess we can talk about social media. Let's actually do that. Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, Instagram, whatever you guys may want to use. Truth be told, I personally use Facebook and Tumblr, Twitter. That's pretty much it. I mean, I don't even know the reason why I even have a Facebook profile anymore. I don't talk to anybody on that at all. Anybody that I consider a friend that uses that doesn't talk back to me. You know, it's one of those types of videos where, well, I'm kind of just very alone. It sucks. It really does. But you know what? That's just my fault. Maybe if I had actually really, am I really back here again? God. Well. At least this time we have a glider, so we can probably get by a lot faster, or a lot further. Hopefully we can actually clear that nice little set of trees over there. Instead of having to, yeah, you know, just run through that. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, Ubisoft actually did a fairly decent job with this game. I guess this is what happens when you don't pre-order something. Like, actually, let's talk about Halo Master Chief Collection. I know it doesn't really fit with the whole Far Cry thing, but you know what? It's a game that's out there. Let's talk about it. I personally have it. I heard about all the problems that everybody else was having, but I mean, I personally didn't have any of those problems. The only problem that I really had with it was I couldn't join friends at, like, right off the bat. Occasionally I could, occasionally they could join me, but about 80 to 90% of the time I couldn't. It's On the other hand, the forge system for Halo 2 Anniversary, on the other hand, is amazing. I mean, it is amazing. I freaking love it. Okay, so we can do this. Heal. Anybody behind? Nope. Okay, good. Spin this money wheel. I've got to spin a lot more of these and grapple. Did I really just swap out my freaking bow? Well, I guess the real question is, did I really just throw my bow down into the freaking pit? God. Okay. Whatever. Let's see if it won't pop up somewhere, because I personally want that bow. There you are. There we go. Wait, what? There's a rocket launcher down there? I think that's what I saw. Yeah, swap my rocket launcher for that. Nah, I'm good. Now, in order to get up here, let's just kind of scale. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I think I might have just done something that I probably did. Okay, so now I see where I'm supposed to go. Do I want to grapple onto that? Well, what all can I grapple onto is the real question. Let's see. Yeah, what all can I grapple onto in here? I don't have any other grapple points. Let's climb up here. Ah, crap. There's a grapple point right there, which this looks to be a little more right than the others. Okay, and so from here, where to go. Ooh, yeah, that seemed painful. Anyways, this is not that hard, actually, now that I'm actually doing things properly. Alright, so giant double doors. Can I open these? Nope. Did I really just gain 5 karma for killing? Okay. I'm fine with that. Sounds like there's something else in here that... Okay, so that's it. Well, that's not that bad. Yeah, I'm just gonna smother my faith with this. Oh, Shangri-La. Ho-ho. Now this is gonna be interesting. Are we back up in the snowy mountains?
मैंने नीचे घाटी में देखा और मुझे लगा कि
looked at the valley below and realized I had arrived. All I had to do was jump. Alright. Well, I believe I shall not be doing that. Can I climb back up? No? Okay. So this is actually going to be where we're going to leave it off. I will be continuing this. So yeah, if you guys like this video, hit that like button. If you dislike this video, dislike button. If you want to see more of like this entire series, hit that subscribe button. It'll mean a lot to me. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright. I guess this is TTGO Rikusen signing off. Thank you, people.